And next up is Lofty, if Lofty's still here. Let me see. And Lofty, did he want to do singles or doubles? I don't remember. I think doubles? Yeah, there's Lofty. Yo, GG's winner, Kirby. But yeah, after Lofty is BTF. Hopefully you've added me by now. If you haven't added me, I won't be able to play you. Then it's Neo, then Darkjack, then Cryo, then Jolers. If you're still here, you should say something. Because if you're not saying anything, I'm going to assume you're not here and just skip over you. And KY is saying Vink should really go back to the old queue system. I don't really need it. Because too many people dip out, it'd be way more complicated for me to keep up with things using the old queue system. Yeah, too many people aren't accessible when I need them. So I have to be amendable. Alright, so I have to choose the best team, which is Team 2. Team 2, best team. And the music... Well, it's been a little bit since Gladion. Let's do it again. Alright, Lofty, where you at? Please select participating Pokemon. Okay. What's he got? Celesteel, Magnezone, Marowak, Garchomp. Quite a lot of electric immune Pokemon. What do you think he'll lead with, though? Will he lead with Celesteel? Probably not. Magnezone. Yeah, this should do the trick. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. Give me one sec. Uh-oh. I see the battle started. He led with Drampa and Celesteel? Alright, yeah, I was wondering if he would do Celesteel or not. I wasn't sure. Well. Drampa. What does Drampa do? I don't really know. I'll just do that. I have no idea what attacks he's gonna use. Alright, so he's gonna withdraw that to, what's her face? That's fine. I don't mind that. Alright, got my Tailwind. We are the fast ones. Yeah, I don't know what he does. I'm just gonna hit him with Lunge. Okay, Thunderbolt. Oh man, that's bad, because now the hail's gonna knock me out. Yo, rip. I mean, I know some Drampas run Thunderbolt, but I didn't expect it. Well, he won't hit me with any more of those, that's for sure. Alright, Marowak, we got this. Good thing I double checked that. Alright. I've made my decisions. Boomerang, go! Whew! Barely knocked him out. Oh, the Dark Pulse. I forgot that was a thing. Not too bad. Now, Spade Lofty. Let's not say demeaning things. EV lowering berries? Yeah. Yo, I just level up everything that needs to evolve through friendship. What level do you get type null at? What level does it start? And then also you could just catch it in a friendship ball. Yo, Spade Loffy says, oh my bad, sorry, but nice play. Yo, thank you. I appreciate that. Alright, Celesteel is back. And Garchomp. Yo, Garchomp doesn't- wait, that's shiny? He just looks like a normal Garchomp to me. I don't get it. Well, it is what it is. Well, I see that Celesteel didn't use Protect. And the rain's not out, so my Flare Blitz does its full damage. Well, goodbye, Marowak. You did your duty. Yo, the frame drops there. It's a little real. Yo, is my connection gonna drop again? Because I'll be pretty salty. Alright, Liquidation, go! Eh, rough skin, not that big a deal. Oh, your null's level 47? You get him at level 40? Oh, okay, okay. Alright, who do we send out? Yeah, let's go with this guy. Type Null needs, like, max friendship, not the normal level, as most friendship evolving Pokemon. Got you, got you. Yeah, you definitely want to catch him in the friendship ball then, huh? Alright. Will this work? I don't know if this works or not, but I'm gonna try. Can I block Earthquake from my own side using Wide Guard? Yes, yes I can! Okay, that's good to know. I didn't know if it worked like that or not, but apparently it does. That's cool. That's very cool. Oh, you don't catch him? He's a gift Pokemon? Okay. Face when you made a mono water team, but now Face doesn't use mono water. Yo, rip. Yo, this lag is real. There we go. You know, Spade Lofty says, wow, that was a good strat. I'm writing that down. You know, I had no idea that wide guard protected my own side. I only just now learned that. I'm definitely happy to know, though. Is Tailwind still up? I should check that. Let's see. Tailwind. Nope, no Tailwind. Oh, wait. I checked the wrong side. Nope, definitely still no Tailwind. Alright, Earthquake should do the trick, I think. Yo, protect yourself, Araquanid! Oh, he's evolving Blazer Hacks? Yo, grats, man. And yeah, Earthquake did the trick. Alright, yeah, that's actually decent synergy there. Because, yeah, I just threw Wide Guard on him as my fourth move. I didn't really know what to put there. But yeah, nah, it worked out really well. Yo, GG, man. Yeah, I don't know why, but, like, the game was, like, lagging, like, super bad during that fight. Like, it's still lagging. Like, I'm not normally stuck on the victory screen for that long. Alright, but that was Lofty. Yo, BTF is up next, if he's still here. Yeah, if BTF isn't, then, Neo. Neo Lapis. But yo, let's get in here, guys. Let's play some Pokemon. And you're Spade Lofty saying, you're so good. Yeah, my team's pretty good. Like, I just have, like, good Pokemon. But I'm still a long ways away. Like, there's a lot of learning I need to do to, like, truly get good. Yo, Rain Man saying, can I give you my friend code? Yeah, drop it in the chat, I'll add it to my queue. Yeah, currently in my queue I have BTF, Neo, Darkjack, Cryo, and Jolurza. Had Lofty used Drampa? He sure did. Let's see, Rain Man. And yo, BTF, you said your in-game name is Basim? I do not see a Basim. Which is quite unfortunate, as I cannot play you. Alright, yeah, I'm not seeing people, so yo. I'll just play whoever shows up. BTF, Neo, Darkjack, Cryo, Joes, and Rain Man. You up. Whoever's online. Lugia says, when will I be able to battle? Oh, you want to battle? Alright, I'll throw you in the queue. And yeah, let me go add, Jolurza? Or no, I don't think Jolurza's here. Yo, can I go to my home menu, please? Thank you. Oh no, Jolurza is here. Alright, fantastic. Yeah, BTF added me. But I still don't see him saying anything, though. Let's see, did I add Jolurza? I don't remember. 2952. 7955. And 8092. Friend code you entered is not valid. What? 2952. 7955. 8092. Yo, rip. Yo, Jolurza, what's your friend code? And then, Rain Man gave me his 3024, 6275, 9689. And yo, Retro saying, super cute stream, but every time Pelipper moves a single pixel, We Are Number One is played, but every one is replaced with a brief history of the universe, but every time there is no sound in space, Pelipper gets a critical hit, but every time Pelipper gets a critical hit, it's replaced with my own stream. That's quite the loop there. In other words, hi, how's it going, Retro? And, any battle rules? No legendary Pokemon like Magearna. Yeah, no Magearna, no Sogaleo, no Lunala, no Nicrozma. Aside from that, everything's game. Can you join the queue? Yeah, I can add you, Retro. Let's see. Oh, it was 3952, not 2952. What's a good nickname for Sivili? I don't do nicknames, I really don't. I just leave my Pokemon names the default. Call it type null? Well, now, that breaks rules in certain formats. Yeah, I prefer to play doubles, but if you want to play singles, just let me know and I will play you. You know, Era VGC? I don't know who that is. I assume that's someone I just added, though. Yeah, I don't see anyone online. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and get, Joe Lurza in here as well. And then, yeah, I'll just play whoever I see online. If you're not online, then I cannot battle you. It's impossible. Alright, 3952, 7955, 8092. I should ban shinies because it guarantees wins. Nah, shinies are cool. I mean, it's a little OP, but I'll accept it. I'm a cool guy. Retro saying I'd like singles. Anyone here want a battle? Alright, sounds good, Retro. I'm online. Battle me first, yo. If you're the only one I see online, Retro, I will play you. Alright, VGM. I don't know who that is. Yo, I don't see nobody. Where'd everybody go? Yo, Joels, you wanna do singles as well? Alright. Link battle, single battle. Yo, why can't I see anybody online, man? I am online, right? Yeah, I have to be online because my viewer's working. Yo, Andrew's inviting me to a link trade. No thanks, Andrew. Yo, Handy saying, what up, homie? Yo, nothing much, man. Just having a lot of difficulty connecting to people at the moment, which is, like, super unfortunate. I'm trying to play people, but I don't see anyone online. None of the people that I added, anyways. Single battles in 2017? Yo, it is what it is. Retro saying, oh no guys, you all have to disconnect. Nintendo servers are bugged. Get offline before you get a virus. I know, right? Maybe Vanks is the one who isn't online? I mean, the game says I'm online. I just don't see anyone. I mean, I've disconnected and reconnected, like, several times. You know, Mega Man X saying, I've not beaten Sun Version, but when I do, I'll get a good team to combat. Yo, that sounds awesome, man. Yo, let's definitely do that. I would love to play you. Yeah, nah, I have nobody to play. Well, off to the battle spot we go. I gotta do something. Oh wait, not Link Battle. Battle spot. Joel says, I'm online, right? Oh, are you? Cause like, how you tell you're online on the bottom screen? Oh, my bottom screen's not on. Let me turn that on. On the bottom screen, the blue bar above the red button and blue button should say connected to the internet. So if the blue bar doesn't say connected to the internet, you're not connected to the internet. But, this game's been weird. Sometimes we can both be online and not be able to see each other. It's just Pokemon sometimes. Yeah, I'm gonna try to disconnect and reconnect. I don't know, maybe I'll be able to see somebody. Retro says, everyone but Super TU and me can withstand the virus. Yo, man. Now it seems legit. Yo, well played, Retro, you saved it. KY, I'm connected to the non-internet, does that count? Not exactly. I like your enthusiasm, though. Alright. Who do we got? Nobody? Gosh darn it, why can't I see anyone online? Zachary. That's somebody. Oh, it's Joel's, yes! Let's do it. Finally found someone. You know, battling with the internet connection is too OP. Oh yeah, and if you don't already know, my in-game name is Vanks, so if you get a single battle invitation from Vanks, that is me, that's not some random person. Yo, the Lord Gippeth, what is up, good sir? How are you doing? Yo, Joel saying good luck, yo, good luck to you too. I mean, I'm not expecting to do too well. I use a, my team's built for doubles. Like, I have, like, wide guard and, other moves that, you know, affect two targets. But, we'll make do with what we have. Lord Kippa says, Nintendo, please! I know, right? Like, Nintendo needs to get on their game, man. Yo, league title defense. That's good music. Yo, Lord Gippeth, what you been up to, man? I'm guessing more Smash Brothers, or possibly you've taken a break? I don't know, man. People do as they do. Alright, what do we got? Oh, no, it's, what's that thing's name? It's not Celesteela. It is Steel-type. Kartana, I think it's called. Kartana. Grass Steel? It's super weak to Special, but it's really fast and it hits really hard. I think it has really high defense, too. And there's Mimikyu. Yo, Mimikyu's OP. We all know that. And then Mudsdale, Salazzle, Toxapex. Skarmory. What's it gonna lead with, do you think? Alright, let's try this out. Alright. Yo, Lord Gippeth, I am well. How are you enjoying New Year's, bro? Yo, brand new year, dude. It's doing pretty good. Pretty good so far. You know, it's much more 7 than it was 6. I like that fact. Skarmory, alright. Yeah, I expected Skarmory. Because I was like, he's going to want a set of spikes and stuff. But yeah, if he does that, I can body him. I'm down the body. What is his other Pokemon? Alright. This is what we'll do. Yeah, I'll start with the sword stance. Alright, there's the spikes. These things happen. Alright, do I attack him now, or... Yeah, maybe this will be good enough. I just went with Shadow Bone instead of Flare Blitz. Oh, it was a critical hit. Well, we take those. Vanks versus 6 Mimikyus? Yo, I don't want to fight a bunch of Mimikyus. And Anura was saying, crazy how they improved the game in so many aspects, but took a 3-step backwards with the online. I know, right? The online's so bad compared to the old ones. Like, Generation 6, I mean. And KY saying these servers are almost as bad as Pokemon Go. Yeah, I've heard the Pokemon Go servers aren't the best. In retro, man, I hated the simplicity of that PSS. It was so easy to connect and battle. Basically, no challenge. Didn't even have its own music or shops. Didn't even have a castle. This is all true. Alright, so wait. He's Grass Steel. He's faster than me, for sure. I mean, I can one-hit KO him if he can't one-hit KO me. What does Kartana learn? What are the shenanigans here? Because I'm scared. He switched into me. What is his plan? Sacred Sword? I'm immune to that. Air Cutter? That won't hurt too bad. No. What does he have? Fury Cutter? I don't think that's going to do it. He has X-Scissor. Yo. Yeah, he would one-hit me. Definitely one-hit me. Decisions, though. What do I do? Yeah, no, that's bad. That's bad. Would this work? I don't know, because, like, he hits really hard, but maybe? Nah, I can't hit him back. Whatever. Yo, Crocodile! Get an Intimidate off, my friends. And yo, hopefully he doesn't use the grass type attack. Night Slash. Okay, that works. That works. Alright, he's probably still faster than me. Oh man. And yeah, Lord Gippeth, yeah, I'm still in the Smash grind. My Ryu has gotten better. Yo, nice to hear, dude. We'll have to play sometime. Winter Kirby, fun fact, the base stats of all the Ultra Beasts as well as the Nebuline are all prime numbers. The levels at which they learn moves follow the same pattern, except for level 1. That's cool. Gen 3 online was the best, was it? Wait, Gen 3 didn't have online, I guess that's the joke. Well, that was painful. But I don't know, man. Times are tough. This is not gonna work out, man. I don't see this working out. I didn't realize my team had so much trouble with Kartana. Don't one hit KO me. Ah, 4 HP, yes! I needed that. So I got my two Intimidates in. Now what do I do? Yo, let's try Tapu Vulu. It's like he can't hit really hard. I should be able to heal through it, I think. That did more damage than I was expecting. It's like I resist. This will be. Oh yeah, because I put the grassy terrain down. Duh. How much longer do I plan to stream for? Until midnight, so another 2 hours. Alright, how are you gonna do this, Kartana? Yeah, I normally stream 5 hours a day from 7 p.m. to midnight. Oh, Salazzle. Ah, yeah, it outspeeds me, it's fire, it's poison. We got decent damage on it, at least. So, fire and poison. I resist, don't I? Yeah, ghosts. I think ghosts resist poison. I think. Yeah, we do. Cartana equals Cortana. Yo, it's a good name. If it heals from Grassy, it's gonna body you. Uh-oh, it's Mudsdale! I didn't see the Mudsdale coming. Oh, but I'm gonna hit it twice! Its defense is gonna be so high now. Happy New Year, yo, thank you. Lord Gip is saying, but yeah, as I've said, I'm not too big on Pokemon, so I'm gonna roll out. See you, Vinks, and everyone, Happy New Year. Yo, all good, man. Thanks for coming by, I do appreciate it. Oh, man. These are all tough times, I'll tell you what. Marowak, come back. You're in charge, Pelipper. Well, the rain's back out. And yo, Butter Alex with the follow? Yo, thank you. And apparently use a ground type move, because whatever it was, it didn't affect me. Alright, I can one hit this guy in one hit, with because his defense might have gone up. But he can't, but his special defense isn't going to be the best. But, more importantly, I need to get this Tailwind up. That's, top priority. Ah, Rock Slide, that's gonna hurt. Yo, and this, all these frame drops right now. I just get to look at Mudsdale. Well, Pelipper definitely didn't make it. Nice switch, yeah, it was a good switch. But yeah, oh man, poor Pelipper. I can one hit this guy in one hit, I sure can! Yo, this game's lagging so hard I can't do anything. Lost connection? Might be. Yeah, oh, are you serious? Like, it wasn't that bad. Like, I got the Tailwind up, and I had the rain, so I could one-hit him with Liquidation, or I could set up in the... Like, there's so many other things I could do. Yo, rest in peace. Yeah, no, if I do a single battle and it goes on for too long, I almost always disconnect. Almost always. Yo, rest in peace. Oh, it says I'm still on the internet. Because last time I was, I had to reconnect, but now I'm still on. Maybe you disconnected? I assumed it was me, but I'm still here. It could have just been the server being lame. Alright. Would you be down to try again, just with only 3 Pokemon instead of the full 6? If only Vinks knew what the Mudsdale had. It had some sort of ground type attack and rock slide. That's all I know. That's as much information as I got. Alright. Yeah, Josh is Zach? Yeah, Zachary's right here. Alright. So yeah, let's just use the 3 Pokemon instead of the 6. Hopefully we'll be able to finish that. And then after Josh, I'll play Rain Man if he's still here, because I'm skipping BTF, Neo, Dark Jack, and Cryo, who I all believe are not here anymore, I think. They haven't responded any of the times I've called for them, so I'm skipping all of them. And, you know, Josh saying it had an Assault Vest with 252 HP and 252 Special Defense. Oh, snap! Wow. Interesting. Very interesting. I should have just hit you with Hydro Pump, but, like, I really wanted to set up Tailwind, because it's like, if I have Tailwind, I'll be able to, you know, make more prominent plays in the turns coming ahead, but, and I was expecting, like, at least a Protect, at the very least, but more than likely a Switch. But yeah, no, I went for the Rock Slide, despite being slower. I don't know, that seems to be a thing. A lot of people, or at least that I've played today, a lot of people tend to stay in, even though their Pokemon would just be knocked out. Maybe I should just play more straight. Maybe that's what I should learn from this. Retro says, where am I in the queue? Retro, you're... Because it goes Zach, who I'm playing right now, then it's Rain Man, then Lugia, then you, Retro. Alright, Island Kahuna. If Battle royales are good. Yo, I like battle royales. But yeah, unless someone, you know, unless I have three people that all want to do a battle royale, I obviously can't do one. Alright, so only three Pokemon. Only three. Let's do our secret strats. Yo, Donut says, I'm learning so much for Iveen. Thanks, Christopher Fritz. Yo, Christopher Fritz, what was your secret? How did you help him learn about IVs? But let's see, let's see. Who will we use? Man, this is tough. Yep, that'll do it. Yeah, Christopher Fritz saying long conversation via whisper, giving time to cover some of the basics. Got you, got you. Yeah, that was cool of you. I appreciate that. Yo, Christopher Fritz the best. Yo, you're down for Royale, nobody? Alright, that's at least two people that want to do a Battle Royale. Alright, Toxapex, fair enough. Stockpile, go! Oh, he also has stockpile! I didn't expect that. That's hilarious. Oh, boy. How's this gonna go, then? Both with stockpile. Well, a stockpile war it is. I didn't know people ran stockpile on Toxapex. This is the first one I've ever seen. Well, we both got the three stockpiles. Now they get this critical hit hurricane, which goes through all of his stockpile defenses. My Pelipper's well known for his critical hits. I didn't get that one. I'll get the next one. He has Toxic. I don't have Toxic. Alright, so we know two of his moves now. He's got Stockpile, he's got Toxic. What else does this guy have? Yo, Cosmic Memer saying, hello, I'd like to battle, but one question first. Are your mons gen, or did you breed them? I breed all of my Pokemon. I am not interested in the whole, non-legal side of, Pokemon. I'm not, it's not what I embrace. That hurt more than I thought. Oh, it was a critical hit. That makes sense. And the rain stopped. Oh, but I need the rain to land hurricanes. Yo, this is all downhill, man. This is all downhill. Like, I need to crit him with Hurricane. And it has to hit. Okay, it missed. And yeah, because that's the recovery. Like, I can't beat that. I can't beat that, dude. It's all over. No matter that voice, yo. I can be silly sometimes. Alright, that's okay. Because this Hurricane will be the Hurricane to end all Hurricanes. Are you ready? Verlify? Is that his name? I thought it was like Verlicity or something. Or wait, no, that's a girl, isn't it? But yeah, no, like, I don't care if other people use Gen Pokemon. I'm just not going to do it myself. I prefer all of my Pokemon to be legal. But, like, I'm not going to, like, start a war over someone having Gen Pokemon. Just, I prefer people to not talk about Genning Pokemon in my chat. Well, it is what it is, man. It's a little thing called Merciless. Oh, he has Merciless. Interesting. Oh, man. Well, I'm not going to be able to knock him out unless I try to Swords Dance, but how hard is this Liquidation going to hurt? Oh, Toxic? Okay, I can work with that. It's for Lissofy? Oh, okay. Alright, hopefully this is enough damage, man. I don't know. Doesn't look like it. Doesn't look like it. Oh, there's the Liquidation. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Ow. And it's a critical hit! He crit me twice! He's crit me twice! I just needed the one crit. He's gonna crit me twice. He's like, let me show you how it's done, buddy boy. Ah, gosh darn it, man. Gosh darn it. Gen Pokemon are legal if they are legit? Well, they're legal only if, like, if you bring them to a tournament and they don't know your Pokemon are Gen. If they without a doubt know your Pokemon are Gen, that's not legal. And, you know, Sourface with the follow. Yeah, I went to some VGC tournaments in Melbourne, Australia, and I've watched people be kicked out of the tournament after placing top 8 when their Pokemon were discovered to be generated. Like, they were technically legal, but they were known to be generated Pokemon, so they got kicked out. You can't have those Pokemon in a tournament. It's not allowed. Merciless crits when you're poisoned? Yeah, I didn't expect him to have Merciless. Most people go Regenerator and another Disconnect. Eh, he was gonna beat me anyways. GG. I mean, I don't know why it's disconnecting so much, but it is what it is. Alright, am I still online? Yeah, I'm still online, so I don't think it was me. It could just be the servers. It might not be his fault either. How do you join the queue to battle? You just add my friend code and type your friend code in my chat, and then I will add you to my queue. Speaking of which, currently I am on, because that was Joel, so Rain Man? Yo, Rain Man, are you still here? Who did I have left? I'm trying to remember. Yeah, you knocked out Pelipper, you knocked out Marowak. My last Pokemon was Araquanid. Yeah, my last Pokemon was Araquanid. I didn't have much faith in him knocking everybody out. Oh, is that Rain Man? Is he Rain? I'm assuming Rain Man is Rain. It would make so much sense. Retro says, so if you guys are doing a Royale, will I be going after it? Since it's three people at once. Yeah, but we're not doing a Battle Royale at the moment. Wolf Glick? What about Wolf? Jin's is Mons? Yeah, but like, it depends on, like, you know, like, if you go up and say, hey, if you go up to a judge and you say, hey, my Pokemon are Jin'd, the judge can take you out of the tournament. That's his call. Like, it's just up to the judges. Like, that's not allowed. You can't have Gen Pokemon. Like, but the thing is they have to know it. If they can't prove you have Gen Pokemon, then, like, they're not gonna bother with it. It's not super serious. And, yo, Controlia saying, hey, Vinx, can I get on the end of the queue? Yo, I got you. Alright, Controlius. You're Cosmic Saiyan Hecton, so you don't have to breathe them. It's lazy. I don't multi-battle. Yeah, if you want to multi-battle, I'm down. Just let me know what you want to do. KY says everyone wants a Royale Vanx except the people who don't. So, well, that's true. Pitzer says it has to pass inspection, which most do, unless you're just bad at ginning. Lol, I only started a gin today. Fun fact, all my Pokemon are legit. Yeah, like the people that I'm talking about, their Pokemon passed inspection, so they were good. But the problem was once people started looking into it more, because one of the guys that placed top 8, he was someone called him out for ginning his Pokemon. So then the judges looked into his Pokemon, and one of his Pokemon he had was technically legal, but the only way he could have gotten it was if he was in China yesterday, the day before the tournament. So it was impossible. It was some event Pokemon that had come out, like, only in that region the day before, so yeah, it was technically legal. Technically legal. Also kicked out of the tournament. How do I Toxapex? Oh yeah, and this is singles, right? Are we doing three or six? Tapu Bulu. Yeah, let's do that. Cosmic saying, if other people agree, I'd like to multi, but if not, I'm fine with singles. Did you put me in the queue? And bam! Communication with the trainers interrupted! That was fast! I didn't even get to the game! You were thinking six? Yeah, I chose six as well. Let's see. I believe I'm still connected as well. I don't know what happened there. But let's try again. Pitzer says, I'd never do something that dumb, to be honest. Yeah, cause, what the thing is, like, he would've been fine if people just didn't know so much about, followed everything. He used some move on some event Pokemon. They knew what it was. It was a Chinese event. Like, if he could prove that he had been in China the day before, they would have allowed him to stay in the tournament. He could not prove he had been in China the day before, he was kicked out. And so many people were mad upset because they're like, I lost to that guy and he got kicked out. If he had not been in the tournament, I would have placed higher. But it was way too late by the time they figured out that he had cheated, so they couldn't do anything about it. Valian saying, hello everyone and happy new year. Yo, how's it going, man? And Sir Dizlot says, why are double battles the current format? That's weird. Doubles is more balanced. And it's faster than singles. Singles is a lot slower, which is probably the main reason, actually. It's probably because singles is a lot slower. But yeah, there's a lot of janky things. So, like, for singles to work, there has to be, like, pretty much, I don't know. You need a. In order for singles to really play out in, like, a competitive field, it needs a certain rule set. Versus doubles can just be doubles, and it works pretty much just fine. Right, let the battle begin. Please select participating Pokemon. All right, let's try this again. Well, let's see how this works out. You wish you were at VGC? Yo, I definitely want to try to go to some VGC tournaments here in Virginia. If we have any, I don't even know. I assume there's stuff going on. I don't know anything. New Avellian saying, going real good. Finished the casual part of my Moon playthrough, so I'll be working on my Sun Pokedex. Then gave exclusive to the people around here after I'm done. Ayy. And Blazer Hacks, alright, I'm in, FP. Oh, the Plaza. Let me know when the Royals are starting. Alright. Yeah, that's Blazer Hacks, nobody, and somebody else wanted to do the Royale, right? Alright, Pheromosa, she's bug fighting. Well, I'll just do that. Oh, U-turn. Oh, that won't do too much damage. And yo, there's Cosmic's friend code. Alright. Ah, yeah, he'll be resisting my attack, that's for sure. Oh wait, doesn't ground resist fire? I guess not. Well, I'll take one KO. So Dizalot saying, I've been playing Pokemon Moon, and I'm on the second island. My team so far is Dartrix, Slowpoke, and Crabottomable. I have no idea how to say that. The crab guy, gotcha. How come you're trying non-water mons? Because I'm trying hard. I want to win. I don't like how a lot of the popular Pokemon, keynote the word being popular in the current rule set, is a lot of electric Pokemon like Xurkitree, Tapu Koko, Vikavolt. Not that Vikavolt's the best, he's just popular. And then you also have Grass-type Pokemon like, what's its face? Tapu Bulu, Gastrodon, Water Ground with the Storm Drain's really popular right now. It doesn't work out for me. It's really bad. Now what does he want? I don't know what her story is. Maybe she should have less attack? Maybe? Or maybe she's a special attacker? Because I believe she can be built both. Alright, there's the U-turn. Ow. Well, that worked out just fine for her. You thought it did? You know, I thought it did too, Rain Man. I thought ground resisted fire, but yeah, no, apparently that's just rock. Yo, Tapu Bulu, my main man. What up, buddy? How you doing? Ooh, grassy terrain. Uh-oh, frames are dropping again. Like, they're literally locked. Oh, nope, there it goes. But yeah, my frames are going away. Don't disconnect! Game, please! I want to play Pokemon! One Pokemon for me! 0%. This is looking bad. This is looking real bad. Alright, nope, I got my Protect off. Yo. And there's a Substitute. Alright, no, that was a smart play right there. You know, Cosmic saying, I like bringing Araquanid, and then Pelossin in case, Scarficable. Yep, communication. I don't know what it is today! I have disconnected from, like, everybody today. You know, these servers are trash, man. Complete trash. Oh, yeah, no, I disconnected this time. Because, like, my viewer, as you can see, is all black. Yeah, the last two times I disconnected, it wasn't me, but this time I guess it was. Yo, Rain Man says, rest in peace, yo. You wanna try again? But let's, if you wanna try again, let's bring three Pokemon instead of the full six. And then maybe, just maybe, we'll be able to get our battle out. Rain Man, wherefore art thou? Did you get knocked offline too? Was I not the only one? 3v3, you're down? Ayy, let's do it. And you, who's next? After Rain Man is Lugia. After Lugia is Retro. After Retro is Controlius, then it's you, Cosmic. You know, nobody's saying Nintendo's New Year's resolution should be improving their online servers. Yo, that would be nice. I would like them to do that. Alright, there's Rain. You know, Mega Man saying just caught Solgaleo in an Ultra Ball just now. Yo, grats, dude. That's awesome. Like, I had to use a Master Ball on my Lunala. I planned on using an Ultra Ball, but I accidentally poisoned it, and it was gonna die, so I didn't want it to faint. I wasn't sure if I would get the second chance to catch it or not, so I just threw the Master Ball. I was like, eh, whatever. I'll just catch my Tapus and Ultra Balls and Timer Balls. Oh, you just sent me a singles request? Oh, rip. I sent you a singles request. Yo, why can't this be a good system where if we both send the same request, it just lets me play? Can I see it? Nah, I can't see his request. Alright, I will send you another one. Alright, maybe he'll see this one. Yo, Shadow Tech saying something about Flygon? Oh, giving Flygon Omega? That would be cool. And Christopher Fritz was saying, time for Vinx to upgrade to his ISP's super secret highest tier internet connection. I am on the highest internet connection, though. That's the problem. Like, I have Ryzen Fios, and it's like the highest version or whatever. It's as good as it gets, and it's pretty good. I have pretty good internet. Bring back the PSS? Yeah, that would be nice. Like, Pokemon just needs a... another error has occurred. Why can't I play Pokemon? I'm still connected to the internet, though. That's nice, I guess. Yo, can I see Rain Man? I sure can. Yeah, I don't know, man. The game doesn't want me to play against Rain Man. Oh, I don't have the super secret highest tier. You're right. I'm gonna have to break in to a Verizon factory. I'm sure they have factories. And I will find their super secret internet. And I will use that to run the stream. It'll be much better. Alright, unfortunately, if I can't connect to Rain Man, I'm gonna have to move on to Lugia, I guess, if Lugia's still here. I was like, I wanna play Rain Man, but the game literally won't let me, so not much I can do about that. Rain turned down the request. Yeah, I'm guessing that wasn't an actual turn down. I'm assuming that was it just crashing. Lugia, what's your in-game name? Yeah, Rain says that's fine, yo. Sorry, man. I don't remember Lugia's in-game name. And if Lugia's not here, then Retro, I'll play you. Retro, I'm assuming your in-game name's also Retro? I don't know. But yo, I will be right back, and then I will play whichever one of you is online. Alright, Blue's online, but he can't communicate right now. Let's try that a second time. There it is. Yo, Rain Man says it's fine. There's a lot of people. Another day. Yo, sounds good. Yo, hopefully next time we play, like, we can actually do a full battle. That would be nice. And Retro says, hey, yeah, just in battle, hold on. Yo, no problem. And yo, Donut with a follow. Yo, thanks for the follow, man. I didn't know that you weren't already following me. I thought you were. Because, like, I've seen you in here before. So the fact that you've come back to my stream without even following me, that's also pretty cool. Like, we take those. Any three of you here want to just Royale without Vanks? I mean, that works too. Oh, your endgame name is Johnny? Alright. I'll write that down. Participating team, team two. Team two, best team. Music, my friend Hao. Yo, Donut says, no problem, and yeah, I stopped by and was trying to catch a ditto. Yo, man, those dittos, they can be elusive. But yeah, man, I've been here a few times, but today is the longest I've been in here. Fair enough, fair enough. I'm cool with that. But yo, definitely, man, once you get your competitive team, you gotta give me a battle. Alright, oh, yeah, here's that Vikavolt I was talking about. People like their Vikavolts. So yeah, Vikavolt, Incineroar, Decidueye, Mega Metagross, Togekiss, and Greninja. Probably a Battle Bond one. With that being the case, how do we want to do this? Yeah, I think I'll just have a standard start. Rather than overthinking it. Oh wait, is this singles or doubles? Because I definitely chose my team as if I was playing doubles. Yo, Cosmic, or no, that's, yo, that name's so light blue. Pika King? Dom Wars? Okay, that was really hard to read. But yo, Pika, mostly I just play doubles. No real rules besides no legendaries. But if you want to do VGC rules, I'll do that. Because my team's VGC legal. I believe. I'm pretty sure. Alright, Decidueye. And yeah, this is singles. I thought it was doubles. RIP. Alright, how am I going to beat this Decidueye? Yo, my internet is already dropping. Okay, I get to take my turn. I like that. I like that. One turn for me, please. Alright. I will hurricane the Decidueye. See you later, buddy. Is there a rule against dupe items? No, I don't have any rules. Only in VGC. You haven't seen a single streamer do OU? I've seen streamers do OU. I can't remember their names off the top of my head, unfortunately. But yeah, there's OU streamers. Alright, Beetlejuice. I'm pretty sure I'm faster than him. But can I one-hit KO him is the question. Alright, Hydro Pump, go! Ah, is that a... No. That was not a Focus Sash, I just failed to get the KO. But that's fine, I'm still faster than him. I have a Focus Sash, let's go. Show me what you got, buddy. I'm pretty sure the bug doesn't have priority. I don't know many bug priority moves. And I don't think he learns Quick Attack. Alright, Hurricane OP. Yo, Sansane, anybody want to be my trading partner for a bit? I need help getting some trade-only Evos. For Oris? Yo, if anybody can help him out, let him know. But yeah, Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire can't trade with Sun and Moon. So if you only have Sun and Moon, you can't help him out. Yo, this lag right now. Yeah, it looks like it's gonna disconnect like it did that other time. I don't know what's up with the disconnections today. I've been disconnecting a lot. Yep, that's disconnected. Yo, why does my communication with the server keep crashing? I don't know what's up with that. And yeah, I'm actually offline this time. Yo, rippity dip. Yo, what could I do to improve the connection, man? I don't know what to do. It's like it worked. It normally works fine for the most part, but today has been atrocious. I haven't been able to connect to like anybody. Like I got to play Winter Kirby just fine. I think I played Jean just fine. I think I had some problems with Kobe and Lofty. I didn't play BTF, Neo, or Darkjack, or Cryo. We had problems with Jolurza, I think. Did I play him? I think I did. Yo, I can't seem to reconnect to the internet. Anything else taking up the bandwidth? As far as I know, no, wait. Maybe I have my like. Yeah, hold on, I'll be right back. I have returned. I've turned my other computer off. I don't think that should impact my connection, really, but I don't know, maybe. Yo, Cosmic's still here. Yeah, what's up? And KY, sometimes printers kill all bandwidth if you have one on. Nah, I don't have a printer. All right, what was I looking for? Oh yeah, battling someone. I was battling Lugia until that failed. So yeah, let's try to do that again. Oh wait, did you want to do a singles battle or a doubles battle, Lugia? Donut saying, I just realized that you can use Charizard's Glide to get to any islands. Yeah. Like, it took me a little bit as well. All right, let's try this again. Am I Filipino? No, I am not. I'm mostly Irish, actually. I am Irish. I am some sort of African. I don't know which. I can't remember exactly. I'm English. I'm Scottish, I'm a lot of things, but I'm primarily Irish. I'm more Irish than I'm anything else. Oh, I'm part Indian too. But yeah, a lot of things. Mostly Irish. All right, team two, best team. some sort of African. Yeah, I don't know, because, like, you know, I can't just say, like, African. You know, Africa's a big place. It has a lot of different ethnicities within it. There's a lot of different African people. I just don't know my own ancestry on that side of my family that well, so I can't really pinpoint it. Like, I've been told before, like, my sister knows, but I can't remember. Like, I know my Indian descent comes from that same side of the family, and that apparently my tribe was called Blackfoot, so I'm pretty sure, you know, I know, like, the Indian descent, but I don't know my African descent. But I'm mostly Irish anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Alright, how are we gonna do this? Oh yeah, super secret strats. Super secret strats. Yeah, this should work. Alright, now let's just pray that, like, my connection actually holds. Yo, it's already looking bad. It's already slowing down. Oh, I could pass for Filipino? Yeah, I've been told that I look Filipino before. I've been told Filipino, I've been told, Mexican. I am neither of these things. I have no, Asian, no Pacific Islander, no Spanish, ancestry. I have none of that. Africa is the biggest country on the moon? Yo, probably. Yo, what is with this connection, man? I can't, like, connect to people. This is so bad. Like, I was playing earlier today and it was fine. But I can't seem to play with Lugia. I don't know, man. I might have to end the stream early and see if I can try to, like, figure this out. Because, it's not working. But, I'm gonna try to play retro and see if that works. But I don't know, because, like, I disconnected, so it might just all be on my part. But I don't know what's changed between, like, today and the last time I was streaming Pokemon. Because the last time I was streaming Pokemon, I was doing battles like that, and it wasn't a worry. And, yo, Mega Man says, what do you think of my Sun team going into the Pokemon League? Primarina, Mudsdale, Magnezone, Talonflame, Decidueye, Salamence. Yo, that is really good. You have such good type coverage. A lot of diversity there. And also just strong Pokemon. Singles turning or doubles? It'll be a doubles turning. It'll be a VGC format. Just sit on top of your router. You know, my router is literally right to my left. Like, it's right to my left. But yeah, it's right next to me. So, I can't really do much better than this. I can't connect to people. Me in real life. Yo, rip. Alright, Retro, did you want to do a double battle or a singles? I forgot. I'm sending you a doubles invitation. And then, did you want to do VGC, or did you just want to play all six? Winter Kirby saying, you could try to see if you can connect to me still, since our connection was fine. Yeah, I'll try that if retro doesn't work, but I don't know what's up, man. And nobody's saying, just got a Stuffle for my Nuzlocke? That's a low encounter chance. Yo, nice, man. Yeah, it took me quite a while to find my Stuffle. And Retro says, Vinx, right? Yes. Oh, you wanted to do singles? Whoopsie doopsies. Alright, hold on, I'll send you a new invite. You look so sad. Alright, Link Battle, singles. Yo, I'm so bad at singles. I'll play you, though. I will play. Just know that I'm bad. Alright. Any second now. Yep, he is accepted. Let's do it. Because, yeah, like, the problem with my team, like, doing, like, singles, I don't have any, Pokemon that set down hazards. I also don't have any Pokemon that remove hazards. Because, like, hazards aren't really useful in doubles, so I don't use them or try to play against them. Like, if I'm playing doubles and a Lycanroc is setting up, spikes or rocks or whatever, yeah, it wouldn't be spikes, it'd be the rocks. But yeah, like, I don't care. Like, set up your rocks, that's fine. I'll just, destroy. I'll just attack into the other slot. Or one hit Lycanroc while it just wasted a turn putting rocks down. But yeah, in singles, it matters much more. Yo, I never listen to Team Skull Admin. I don't like it very much, but I listen to it for the variety. Oh, don't worry, you don't either? Oh, okay, well, that works. Alright. Toxapex. Not my favorite. Pretty good Pokemon, that Toxapex. Alright, super secret strats. Can't let them know who we're gonna start with. Garchomp, Scizor, both of which could possibly Mega Evolve. How am I gonna beat them? That's not it. He's got Mimikyu as well. Yeah, I think this might work. We will see. Good luck, have fun. Yo, same to you, man. Let's hope we can stay connected. I know, right? If we stay connected, this will be the first in a while. Yo, I like your pose. And those glasses. The glasses look real sharp. Alright. Alolan Marowak, go! And Mimikyu. Okay. I was thinking he might send out Mimikyu. But wait. If he Shadow Claws me, would that knock me out in one hit? Or nah? Oh, I'm scared. What should I do, guys? What do y'all think? Does anyone have a Cloyster? I do. I have a battle-ready Cloyster. I have a bunch of Shellder rejects if you want one. But obviously I don't have like a perfect one because I stopped breeding once I got my perfect one. Yeah, no, this'll work. Marowak, come back! Go, Crocodile! All right, Intimidate, go! And yeah, he went with the sword stance. Well, at least he's only plus one instead of plus two. I don't have a lot of strong options here. I'm definitely built. Sing or doubles, not singles. All right, so he's plus three now. Not a lot I can do about that. Let's get rid of the disguise. Red card, maybe? Red card? Yep. Holding up its red card. All right, goodbye, Crocodile. Pelipper. All right, Pelipper loves, plus three Mimikyus. That's his favorite. I mean, at least it's plus three instead of plus four. Now we pray. Oh, the play rough. Yeah, it's gonna take us down to our focus sesh. Now let's not miss the Hydro Pump. And this needs the one hit KO. It did. Okay, that's good. It could have been pretty bad otherwise. All right, who's up next? He's taking his time on this. All right, Garchomp. So what? Rock Slide to finish me off or Stone Edge? I don't know. I mean, I'll get to see his moveset, so that's something. Ah, or I could just switch and get that Intimidate off again. I like Intimidate, I really do. Oh, Iron Head. Alright, yeah, that's not gonna hurt too bad. So he showed me as a steel move. That was nice of him. Yeah, for a crack try, first says he's ready to fight. Yo, that's cool. Well, I'm just gonna protect. I wanna see what his other attack is. Sword Stance. Oh no! That wasn't part of the plan? That wasn't part of the plan at all, man. These are bad, bad times. Super bad times. This is no good. Well, it is what it is. Alright, he's only plus one, though. Alright, there's this Earthquake. Yeah, plus one hurts. Plus one hurts. Yes, this is a family-friendly stream. It's all good, Pika, no worries. Now you know. Knowing's half the battle or something? Alright, plus one. He has Earthquake. Earthquake, Sword Stance, and a Steel move. Alright, that doesn't concern Tapu Bulu too much. What up, my friend? Add you to the queue? Alright, I got you for crack. No worries. Alright, let's do it. Iron Head. Ow! That hurt a lot more than I thought it was going to. I forgot, because I was thinking, like, I was Tapu Fini instead of Tapu Bulu. And I was like, a Steel-type attack won't be that effective. And then I was like, oh yeah, I'm Grass Fairy. It's super effective, alright. You lost all your legendaries? How'd that happen, Pika? Alright, who am I going to send up? Yeah, let's throw you in there. Tapu Lele! Yo, what up, Lele? It's your boy, Marowak! What up? Alright, Psychic Surge. None of that priority stuff. None of that priority stuff. You get that out of here. Alright, there's a Shadow Ball. Oh, how bad is this gonna hurt? She doesn't have Stab, and I'm dead. Okay, well that answers that question. She's faster than me, and deals enough damage to one-hit KO me. Now we know, and knowing's half the battle. Alright. Pelipper, I summon thee! He only has one HP, I just kinda need the rain. You know, it is what it is. You forgot? Yo, it's all good for crack, just keep yourself in line if you can. Choice specs? Ah, that explains a lot. Shadow Ball, yeah, she's so fast! I mean, not that Pelipper's the fastest, but... yeah, both of those Pokemon are pretty slow. Here's an actual fast Pokemon in Raichu. Alright. Show me what you got. Alright, so yeah, I'm faster. Here's a Thunder. Wow! That only dealt half? She's so bulky, dude! Yo, rip! I gotta figure out a counter to this girl. She's so strong! Jeez! I had no idea she was so powerful. I think so much about Tapu Bulu, Tapu Fini, Tapu Koko. I've never even thought about Tapu Lele. I didn't know she was that good. And there's Toxapex. Yo, liquidation go! Bam! It's not very effective. Leftovers. It's not looking good. This is not looking good for your boy. Araquanid. Nah. He just needs to do as much damage as he can. Araquanid! It's up to you. You gotta sweep the whole team, starting with Toxapex. I believe in you. Just get the critical hit, and it's all good. It's all downhill from there, man. And can't lose. Can't lose. He's so bulky. He's so bulky. You know, Trainer Zero Bar saying, can I join the tourney? Yeah, the tournament's on the 15th. If you want to join, all you got to do is show up on that day. And it'll be VGC rules, though. And there will be a prize. It'll be a $10 eShop card. So if you want to win that, then all you got to do is win. But yeah, I'm definitely out of this battle. I can't beat him, man. GG. Yo, that Tapu Lele wrecked me, man. Wrecked me. Tapu Lele is so good. And then again, to be fair, my team is a doubles team. I would have had more options against Lele if it was doubles instead of singles. Singles is brutal, man. Like, because my Crocodile, for example, he has Snarl and Snarl and what was the other one? Oh wait, no. Yeah, Snarl's the only like doubles move he has. He doesn't have wide guard. That's Araquanid. Araquanid has wide guard. And it's useless. It's useless in singles. But anyways. That was Retro. Next up is Catrolius, if he's still in here. Tapu Lele. Or Lel. Yo, Catrolius, you up. Yo, Cosmic, you're up after Catrolius. Ah, the Tapu Lele hurts so bad. Why is Tapu Lele so painful, man? Yo, Catrolius says, sure. Yo, what's your in-game name, Catrolius? Because I do not remember. And are we doing singles or doubles? I assume we're doing doubles. Watch me whiff, watch me Lele. Yo. Y'all silly. Yo, Retro says 252 speed, 252 special attack, 4 HP. Yo, it has no investment in HP or defense, and it's that bulky? My goodness. Tell me it has, like, really low physical defense. That'll make me feel better. Let me look it up. Tapu, Lele, Serebii, let's go. What is this woman's stats? She is 115 special defense, 75 defense. Okay. I'll take that. And what is she weak to? Because she's not weak to dark because she's fairy. She's weak to ghost and poison. Because, like, I have, what's his face? Marowak, but he's slower than her is the problem. I need Tailwind down. That's the only chance he has. James? Okay, I'm looking for a James. Wherefore art thou, James? We must battle. Alright. Let me know when you're online. And, you know, Donut saying, I kind of want to battle you so I can get smacked. My Pokemon aren't IV Pokemon. The stats are just normal. Yo, Donut, if you want, I'll use my story team. My story team has no perfect IVs and no perfect EVs. So I could play with that. 6 IV really helps? Yeah, I'm sure it does. Steel? Oh, wait, she's weak to steel, too? Oh, she is weak to steel, you're right. Okay. Yeah, I gotta think about that. Tapu Lele is a lot better than I realized. Oh, there's James. That's what you have right now, you're trying to learn breeding? Yo, it's all good. Like, I first started breeding for, like, IVs in, Generation 6. Because, the other ones just didn't seem worth it to me, because it was too hard. But they made it really easy in Gen 6, so it's like, okay, I'll give it a shot. But I did effort values since, like, Gen 4. The effort values I was able to understand. It was the IVs I didn't get for the longest time. Do you have a Garchomp? I do not have a Garchomp. Because, yeah, what? That's ground and dragon. I don't think Garchomp would help me out too much. I have a Gible someone traded me. I have a couple of Gibbles. I don't really want to use them on my team, though. Like, I like the Intimidate that Crocodile has, but I don't know. I've never used Snarl. I don't think it's as good as I thought it was. Because, like, I see all the Arcanines have Snarl, so I was like, maybe I should have one. Yo, I can't seem to connect to this buddy boy over here. Did I get knocked offline? I sure did. Yo, connections are just terrible today. I don't know what it is. Yo, I disconnected from trying to connect online? What? What? Yo, my game, what is up? The super crash. Alright, saving, connecting to the internet. Please stand by. Uh-huh. Okay, it's connected. Yo, I don't know what's up with that, man. I'm crashing so hard today. Alright, Crocodile. What else could I do with him? Nothing. Now, it doesn't look like he has any good attacks, honestly. Maybe I shouldn't use Crocodile. Do I have a Scizor? Nah, I have the Pokedex entry. I don't have an actual Scizor, though. I was just hoping someone trade it to get the evolution. Rest in peace, Banks' internet. I know, right? And you know, for crack, what do you recommend me to spend my points on? What points? Do you mean your battle points? If you don't have all the power items, I suggest that. We should do a Royale? Yo, I mean, if people want to. Like, there's been some mentioning of it, but no one's really put their foot down. Been like, yeah, sign me up on the queue. I want a Battle Royale. Alright, can I see the James? No, I cannot. James, are you still online? I don't see you. Your story Pokemon are Garchomp, Coco, Mudsdale, Gengar, Marowak, and Golisopod? Yeah, I use Golisopod in my story as well. He definitely still has False Swipe on, which is unfortunate, but, you know, it is what it is. You're still on? Okay. You know, hopefully I can see you. Blazer Hack says he's down. I think it might be your net, Vinx. I just did a Royale and nothing went wrong. Well, I haven't done a Battle Royale yet. But I don't know, man. Like, some people I connect with just fine, and then other people I don't. But, like, I have, like, some of the best internet you can possibly have, so I don't get it. KY says, consider my foot down. Alright, I'm signing up KY. I think it was Nobody who also wanted to be in. Yeah, KY, Nobody, and Blazer Hacks. Y'all are signed up for a Battle Royale. Yo, there's a James. Let's try this again. Oh, in the Festival Plaza? What do you spend the friend coins on? Oh, am I disconnecting again? It looks like I might be disconnecting again. Oh, no. It might be going through. Yeah, friend coins, man? I got no idea. Like, it just depends on, like, what buildings you want. There's a lot of things you could go for. Yeah, disconnected. Yo, that is so weird. I'm still connected to the internet, though. Oh, wait, that's what it says, but my viewer's not showing up. That's weird. Yo, alright. Oh, nope, it's there. Weird. Very weird. I don't know how real this internet is. Well, I'm gonna try to invite James again. If it doesn't work this time, then I'm gonna try to reset my 3DS, maybe? I don't know. What, a terrorist? Wait, why am I a terrorist? What'd I do? Yeah, nah, it doesn't look like it's gonna connect. I bet you gen mons? Yo, I don't gen my mons. I'm not into that. Yeah, for crack, I also wanted to be in. I started with the idea of the Royale, but you ignored me. Well, you couldn't have started the idea because there were people in here before you were that were already mentioning it. Oh, it went through! I didn't expect that. I didn't expect it. It went through. Okay. But yo, let's Nah. It'll just work. Everything will just work. It'll be fine. We're gonna play some nice Pokemon. We're gonna have a nice and fair Pokemon battle. It'll be great. All right, Team 2, best team. All right. Oh yeah, I didn't get to hear the Team Skull admin music, did I? Maybe we'll make it Controleus? I don't know, man. I'm hopeful, though. Right, it's an interesting team. He's got Zerkatree, Porygon 2, Muk, Toxapex, Kangaskhan. Beware. Hello, beware. Did you notice you're a bear? I think he knows. How am I gonna body that guy? Yeah, this'll work out. Maybe. Possibly. Could be. Yeah, Retro says, Arg, be right back, stream crash for me. Yo, it's all good, man. Do what you gotta do. Though, if the stream crashed, you can't actually hear what I'm saying. Yo, you wanna paint your clothes, but you can only paint pants you like? Yo, fair enough. Try to find those pants that, work out. Alright, Toxapex, Kangaskhan. I didn't see this opening. It surprises me. Alright, here comes a super slow drizzle. Uh-oh, yeah. I think we're about to disconnect. Wait. Is the game gonna go through? No? 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 Come on! I wanna play! Oh, it's letting me press buttons. It's letting me press buttons. I don't know if it'll go through, but I pressed my buttons. Communicating, please stand by. Yo, I don't know what it is, man, but like, with some people, my connection's been really terrible. Which it wasn't like before. I don't understand. The lag. Yup, rest in peace. And Ericard, please try again later. The problem persists, blah, 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 blah. Yo, rip, guys. I have no idea why I'm having so many connectivity issues today. But that does seem to be the case. Yeah, I tried so many times. And yeah, no, it knocked me all the way offline. Yeah, I can't play Controleus. I do apologize. I did want to play you. Alright, well, I will attempt to play you, Cosmic. Hopefully, we can play. If my 3DS has issues with you as well, then I'm gonna go ahead and just end the stream early for tonight and see if I can figure out what's going on and see if I can fix it or not. Tell my connection to get good? Yo, I wish, man. My connection's just been super trashy. Wait, Cosmic, did you want to do doubles or singles? I don't remember. And yo, Cosmic, you're still here, right? And Controlia says, I was reading a different start for you, Vinks. That's why I made the start I did. Well, I read a different start as well. I thought you were going to lead with, Porygon 2, and it was hard to say. It was either going to be Kangaskhan or Zerkatree, I felt, but it ended up being Kangaskhan Toxapex. I didn't expect that. Yo, alright, so yeah, no Cosmic. Alright, then. Alright, let's try the Battle Royale, then. Yo, KY, Nobody, and Blazer Hacks. Where are you at? Zerkatree and Kangaskhan were the two you normally start with? Oh, okay, okay. Fair enough. All right. Blazerhax is on, his in-game name is Damien, alright. So I see Damien. Alright, battle, link battle, battle royale. So yeah, there's Damien. I don't know who Pride the Ninja is. Nobody says, hold a bit, getting online, alright, no worries. Hopefully this goes through. And yo, KY, what's your in-game name? And I have you added, right? Or do I not have you added? And you know, Cyclone saying, I went to do an in-game battle royale, and it brought out level 50 opponents without increasing my level. I was like, what? How is that encouraging us to try? I know, right? Like, as soon as I did the story battle royale, I was like, oh, I want to try to do a real one. And then they're all level 50, and it's like, I have like level 20 Pokemon. How am I supposed to compete? So yeah, I didn't come back to the Battle Royale until the end of the game. I think that was poorly implemented. KY says, Vinx isn't friends with me. Oh, we're not friends? Did you give me your friend code? Because if I don't have your friend code, we can't play. Alright, I don't know who Ryan is. And nobody's Ryan, isn't he? Alright, let me go connect, or go get KY, and hopefully we can connect. If we can't connect, rest in peace, but we're gonna try. And, I specifically wanted to try the Battle Royale, because, typically, if I can actually connect to the game, which is hard in and of itself, but if we can get the connection, if anyone disconnects, the game will still play through. Alright. Yo. It's not every day that just using the friend code thing is takes that long. Yo, this is all circumspect. It might legit be my internet. I think something might be up. Nah. It'll just work. It'll just work. Retro says, hey, I'm back, but gotta go. Yo, it's all good, Retro. Thanks for coming by. I hope you had fun here. And I hope you're enjoying the new year. Hopefully, January 1st went pretty nicely for you. I mean, I still got like 40 minutes of January 1st left for me. I don't know what your time zone is, but either way, I hope you're enjoying it. And Cyclone says, in other news, I bought a bunch of Final Fantasy games today, half price on Steam, some under $10. Yo, I might have to buy some. What games do they have? Because I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 readily available. I don't think I have 7. I think I let a friend borrow a disc for it, and I don't remember if I ever got that back. Also, I'd have to drag out my PS2. Does it have good emulation on Steam? Does it play well? If it does, I might buy 7 on Steam. I should probably buy 8, but I think I have all 8. Like, for sure. And then Final Fantasy 9? I have 9. I have 10. I have 2 10s. I have the HD remaster. Alright, there's KY, so that's good. And there's Damien, so I just need Ryan now. Ryan, where'd you go, buddy? Where'd you go? It is Ryan, right? Nobody? You're Ryan, correct? Yeah, nobody says this is my new story team. I'm at the Grass Trials, so they aren't very strong. Yo, it's all good, man. No worries. January 1st, 10:19 p.m. Yo, yeah, for me it's 11:20 p.m. Let me be fair, there's also the delay between, like, when I say things and they actually arrive on the stream. Alright, so Ryan is connected. Yo, come out of hiding, Ryan. I want to play you in a battle royale. A contest of Pokemon. 4 of them. All battling in all sorts of... I can't think of the right adjective, but in silly ways. Yo, where's my update function at? Yo, rip. Maybe if I back out and go back in? I don't know. This game, man. PSS. How I missed. No, not download rules. I clicked the wrong thing. Alright. Link battle. Battle Royale. Who's left? Yeah, I'm just waiting on Ryan, who I do not see online. Wherefore art thou? Yeah, he said he was online, right? Nobody said... Grass Trial, and then... Yeah, Ryan, I'm connected. Why can't I see him? Alright, I'm gonna try disconnecting and reconnecting. That's the only thing I can do. Alright, I'm disconnected. And then let's reconnect. Yo, Fartson says, is there room in the queue for a battle with me? Yo, at the speed that we're going, there ain't time for nobody if I can't get these connections. But yo, it is nice to see you here, Fartson. Like, I still need to play for Crack Trifers. I would like to try to play Controlius again, but we weren't able to ever connect. I'm not sure if it'll work. And then Donut. I wanted to play Donut as well. Yeah, there's Ryan, there's KY, there's Damien, we did it! We found all 3 people! Maybe we can play. Steam has Final Fantasy 3, 4, 4 After Years, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 11, and add-ons. Oh, it has 11! I thought 11, like, stopped being a thing. 13 and 14? Yeah, I definitely don't really want to get 13. Yeah, 7 and 8 I might buy. I might buy 9 as well, actually. I might buy all 3 of those. But yeah, I don't need to buy 10 Remastered. I have that for PS4. Or is that PS3? Or is it both? I don't know. I have one or both of them. Communication interrupted. Alright, let's try again. Yeah, if we can't connect, I'm going to go ahead and end the stream early, because I'm having a lot of connectivity issues. I don't know why, but I can't seem to connect to anyone. And I plan on looking into the issue and seeing if I can find a way to resolve it. But yeah, having a communication error that is not abnormal, maybe it'll work on the second attempt. You only have 13? Yo, 13's like the worst Final Fantasy. You gotta get at least one other. Hacktamon? No, no Hacktamon. Yo, Christopher Fritz saying I had a communication error and I wasn't even the Battle Royale. Yo, yeah, I don't know. Maybe it's just the servers right now. Maybe it's like all the kids that, you know, got Pokemon over the holidays. It could be that. And their servers just can't keep up with it. That's the only thing I can think of. Alright, I'm gonna try this one more time. If we can't connect, then yeah, I'm gonna call it because I'm having way too many connectivity issues. KY says, I think it's just Nintendo servers. Yeah, it could be. It could be. Because, like, I did not have this much trouble before the holidays. But post-holidays, today, we were having so much trouble connecting to anyone, man. It's ridiculous. Like, some people, it works just fine, and I don't have any issues. And then other people, like, it just never works. And is it going to connect? You know, for correct saying, since it's an action-based RPG, which is my favorite genre in video games. Ayy! And yeah, nah. The connection errors are just too real. I'm going to go ahead and let it go for tonight. Thank you to everybody who came here. You guys are awesome. I will, hopefully, yeah, I'm going to attempt to stream Pokemon again tomorrow. I hope that, you know, the connection issue isn't as bad. I'm gonna see if there's any way I can fix it on my end. I don't know if there is anything I can do to improve the stability, but I'm gonna try. But yeah, thanks to everybody who came in here. I'll be streaming again tomorrow, 7 p.m. midnight Eastern Standard Time. And yeah, obviously I'll be streaming throughout the week. Thursday and Friday are the only 2 days I don't stream. So yeah, thanks to everybody who came in here. I'm gonna find someone to host. And then I will be on my way. Let's see, who is online right now? We got Eternal Shinobi's online with Mario Kart. Who else? A lot of people are not online right now. Alright, yo, let's host Eternal Shinobi. He's a cool guy. Though, obviously, his stream's pretty chill, but it's not family-friendly like mine. So if you came here for the family-friendliness, just a fair warning. Yo, rest in peace, come on, Nintendo. I don't think it's you, Vinx. Yeah, hopefully it's not me. I hope it's just Nintendo. But I'll definitely see if I can figure stuff out. And Farts Insane, see you tomorrow. Yo, later, man. And yo's Spawiji saying hi, yo. How's it going? I'm also signing out. I'll see you all next time. And yeah, I should make sure I click that at the right time. So I'll turn off my... Nope, that's not the one I was looking for. Bam, there it is.